so many layers involved in drawing in a realistic style, and when there's texture involved and a lot of fine detail, it takes a lot of patience. I've just learnt my skills through trial and error. While I'm drawing each piece, I'm learning what to do and what not to do.